Okay, so let's really start then. Welcome everyone. This is the 8th edition of our ADA Programming Developers Room. We've been organizing this over the past decade several times. It was 2 years ago, the last time that we did it. It's being organized by ADA Belgium together with ADA Europe. And those are organizations that... Yeah, very well.
We should.
As I said, we organized this already several times, and I don't even know how to use a mic. ADA Belgium and ADA Europe are involved in this organization, and these are groups that try to promote the ADA programming language in industry, in universities, and so on. And so we have put together a nice program, I think, of introductory presentations on what the language is, what technology exists, and also about several interesting projects that are done using the ADA programming language and technology. These organizations, like ADA Europe, have several activities, and the main ones are publishing a journal. I want to show you a few. These are old copies. I have a few that if someone is interested, they can take a look at. This gives an overview of what is happening in the ADA community, and it's a good way to keep up to speed with everything that happens, everything that is developed, projects that are being done, without having to follow all the websites and all the mailing lists yourself. People who are a member get 4 copies of these sent at their home per year. And the other main activity of ADA Europe is organizing an annual conference, a main international conference, not only on ADA but on reliable technologies in general, of course with the focus on ADA or relevance for ADA. Last year the conference was in Vienna in Austria, and this year, mid of June, the conference will be in Lisbon, Portugal. And advance information, next year we probably will go to Warsaw in Poland, always middle of June. It's not yet official, but we're really hoping to be able to do that, to go there. If people are interested in what these organizations do and how to join them potentially, there's a small leaflet, it's also on the website of this event, a small leaflet on the activities and how to join. Several people are here from various national organizations, so you can get in touch with us even today already if you want that. I think the time slot is up, so it's time to introduce our first speaker.